There's too much unbelief. We need to fight it today. If you carry on listening to people talking to you, but the things that does not edify you, you will see your graph like this. You'll be surprised. What's going on? There's something that is happening. They are killing your faith. There's no word that will enter again. If you want to see God at work today, close your ears. Open your ears from the word. For the word. For the word of God. And the moment you do that, believe that word. Thank God for that word. I told people one time, long time ago. In this church, long time. And then I want to remind you what I said. In my house, there was no food. Christians that I was having, they were saying, we can see the power of God. If God is using him, he must support him. Christians that they were just telling me and Mama said, let's see. God is using him this
way.
So he must give him money. This, all of them, they agree on not supporting
him.
And then that day, I had a song that I was starting to hear.
Those years.
Ahisali, opitela, kimaketsi, fela. I was just seeing only that because I didn't know there was
a song.
Ahisali, opitela, kimaketsi fela aisali upitela kimaketsi fela. I was staying in my shack.
Nekitulela kara mukhukhu waka.
And the church that I was having was behind that shack. I moved around, I went there. I knew there was nothing. But there was joy in my heart. The joy was, I know if I fall here, I'm going to heaven. And I know he's able to do above exceedingly. Exceedingly what I think or ask. So I began to sing this song. This man came. And he said, you want to buy me grocery? And he bought grocery there. Because I was long time I was not eating. I didn't know what to eat, what Mama can prepare. And then I was happy. I said, when I'm singing, I was singing against what Satan was doing. Than to keep quiet and look what devil is doing. I can end up having unbelief. I don't know if you're hearing me. Can you just see? You know, I love this song. Now, it was talking about Umulomo. You know Mulomo? You know Mulomo? Yeah, sing that song. Sing the song. Come on. Sing it.
Oh, wa modimo ki kwetsae kaka uga bau fi mulomo o ka. Fela, aisa.
This is the song I have sung more than 15 years ago. When Christians wanted to bring unbelief in marriage, so that I must not believe. More than 15 years ago, my children were small. And then when my children, you know, when children are small and there's no food and there's no money, there's no wife, you begin to say, oh God, oh, but why God? You have called me. You say I must leave the job, my children. And by that time, I remember that my daughter was going to a school and I had 8 months without paying school fees. And the uniform, my wife was doing it. And the bag that they are holding, she was using her hands to do that. And Christians say, we can't support you. I had a journey with God. I had that journey with God. And that's the thing that makes me to be more strong with God. Today, when you are singing this song, look at your situation. Look at your journey. I don't know if you're hearing that. Don't be, there are people who don't know where you come from. Amen. There are some people that they are just looking at you. They think you are starting a journey now. I mean, you can begin to praise God that I'm still holding. I'm still holding.
Amen.
I'm still carrying on.
Amen.